Hello and welcome to PGA Tour 2K23. My name is John and I'm your golf friend for the day. Today we have some alternate shot golf on tap for the folks at home. Let's get after it. Alrighty, he's good to go on this one. Let's see how he does. Oh, looking good off the tee. All right, hitting into an elevated green. Well, looks like you're a bit off on that approach. And from here, he's looking at around 155 yards to the pin. Going with the 9-iron. And setting up his third shot here. Going to go to one up over you if they sink this. Okay, for the save. And we're starting things off at even par after the first. Okay, he's got 2 feet to go here. And that putt'll drop. And everybody's all square after that first hole. Got a right to left breeze on this hole. Well, that won't do, will it? And let's see how this hole goes down for him. Bunker bound. And here he goes, coming out of the deep stuff on this one. They've gone with the 6-iron on this one. Okay, here he is from the rough. Okay, he's green side here, just in the rough. All right, drop this and you'll go one up on your opponent. This is sheer insanity. How is he gonna do this? Let's just wait and find out. Oof, just missed. And his bogey putt. And that one will drop. And they've got this to go to one up. Okay, that putt's done. Enough of that hole. Your team's sitting at one up. I don't know, this one could go either way. Here we go, let's see what this guy does. Here's his second shot. This is leaning to the right. Okay, we're pretty deep into this rough. Gonna need a good hack at this. This is his third shot. Okay, this is his third. Got this left to save your par. It could be a good one. Good work. And let's see, he's setting up now, two footer. And that will go. And that hole will be halved. Okay, lengthy par four ahead of us here. All right, let's see how he does on this hole. He looks to be about 130 yards away. And they are going with the 9-iron on this one. Let's see what his second shot looks like. This one's looking good. Ooh, setting up for birdie here. Oh, no. Okay, he's setting up for birdie here. Let's see what happens. And here he is from the greenside rough. And a 5-foot putt for him. Putt will drop the putt. And after that one, your team sits at 2-up. All right, let's see how he does here on this hole. Looks like this one's in the fairway. Good luck on your second shot here on the 14th. And you will set up from around 235 yards out. Here's a 3-wood. Someone's heading for some trouble. And from the deep stuff. Let's see how this shapes up. This is his third shot. And for him, this will be for the birdie. Right by. Six-foot putt for him. Putt to go 3 up. Looking good. That is fine work. And after that one, your team sits at 3 up. That wind is picking up, blowing left to right on this one. Well, this one's a bit wayward. And that's gonna get wet. Okay, he appears to be ready to roll on this one. Let's see how this tee shot goes. And this is a tough call. Not sure where this will go. Okay, he's setting up a second shot here. Rolling with the 4-iron here. And he's coming out of the deep rough here. Here's their 7-iron. Heading towards that bunker. And from the greenside sand, let's have a nice out here. All right, this is his third shot. Okay, this next putt is for his bogey. And that putt will drop. And he's got around 4 feet to go here. And a nice putt there. Oh my, splash. And he's ready to tee off. Let's see what he has. And he's got around 160 yards to the pin from here. This is an 8-iron. And from this incredible distance, it's going to be interesting to see what he pulls out here. And it drops. Okay, you can go 3 up for the match if you sink this putt. No bit too much power into that putt. Let's see what he does here. He's putting for par. Sink this, we'll take the match to Dormy. That one goes down, and that's for a bogey. And back-to-back bogeys. Okay, that hole's gonna be halved. Okay, let's smash this one out there.
And he's around 235 yards out. Let's see what he does. Okay, he's in the fairway bunker. Let's see what happens. This is your third shot. All right, third shot for him. And to him, I say good luck, because this is an insanely long putt for a fella to make. If your opponent sinks this putt, they're not going to lose at the very least. Going to take things dormy. And that putt's going to drop for par. Oh yeah, that's a gutsy play. All right, let's see what he does on this one. Going for the green. This next putt is for his eagle. right by the hole. Okay, here's a 12-foot putt. Oh, it's getting there. And as that putt drops, ending your round with an eagle. And congratulations to our winners, finishing this match at 2 up on the other team. Great work. And that's going to do it for us here today. Thank you so much for playing, and we'll see you next time.